Alex liked the light around the mural. Смотри, Лёш, какая люстра. Honestly, I do not like it, guys. This paper lamp just to collect some dust. And I think it's rather dangerous because of fire. So I do not like it. A lot of them here. The kids part of the IKEA. We have this all in our car. $0.50 for scissors. This knife for vegetables is great, guys. I have one like this, and I may tell you, I love it so very much. Use it almost every day. 200 rubles, about $3. Bottles, a lot of bottles. So the prices: $3, $4, $5. The blanket. 1,000 rubles. Curtains in IKEA is pretty much expensive. We have never bought them here. We bought some wardrobes here, kitchen cabinets, kitchen doors. Not much. A sofa. Two sofas, to be honest. So, not often, but we buy furniture from IKEA. IKEA, guys, is such a long store. While going from the entrance to the exit, you will be so tired. We just had dinner before entering IKEA, and now I'm hungry again, guys, and I feel very, very tired. A good walking practice. You may lose a few pounds while wandering here. I think that is exit, and we are in the storage. Yeah, that is the exit. Whew. The flower department here. Artificial flowers, $10. You also asked me, guys, why I say all the prices in dollars. The answer is very simple. That is because of you. The majority of viewers are from the United States, and for them it is easier when I say prices in dollars. For me it is easier in rubles. That is the only reason why I calculate everything in dollars. The storage, guys. So the number of row and the number of place. And you take what you need. Alex, no, 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 you go. Alex wanted to have a seat. Maybe we shall go home without Ашан and...
Давай в Аби зайдем.
Аби.
Быстро зайдем, посмотрим.
Ашан, пойдем?
Не знаю.
Ну, давай быстренько заскочим, Ашан. На 5 секунд.
Я посижу, а ты сбегаешь.
Alex is very tired, guys. Shopping is definitely not for him. Not for him. His favorite occupation during the weekends is to relax on the sofa in front of a TV set with a cup of coffee or a cup of tea. And here is me. Let's go shopping, let's go shopping, let's go to film something. That is the exit. Cool. A lot of people.
Ну, подметаешь, конечно.
a lot of people. Here, guys, it is possible to pay in cash and with bank cards. Not a problem. When we pay with our bank card, we get some cash back. For us, it is better to pay with a card. But not everyone here is crazy about cashback, so a lot of people pay in cash. As you may see, IKEA is very popular with Russians, a lot of people. Long queues, they have 32 cash desks. There is also a small cafe, IKEA cafe or buffet. Donut, guys, is 10 rubles and with chocolate is 20 rubles. 8 пончиков 120 рублей. 8 donuts with chocolate $2. And as you may see, long queues. Hot dog is 30 cents. This one is $1. That is IKEA food. Some products. Coffee, $4. Biscuits, also $4 for 350 grams. So if you have IKEA family card, the price is 239 rubles. But the regular price is about 30 rubles higher. So 50 cents higher. I don't know, guys, I have never bought this product. Cranberry sauce or cranberry jam we bought there one time. That is all. Espresso. $4. Biscuits, $5. Here is jam, guys. Jam, $10. Oh, expensive jam. Jam is Maroshki. Honestly speaking, guys, I don't know the name. Cloudberry jam. Cloudberry jam. $10. Blueberry jam. Blueberry jam, $4. $4. Strawberry also $4. Lingonberry. Брусника, сахар, вода, агент желирующий, регулятор кислотности. Жиры 0, белки 0, углеводы 42. We decided to buy jam. Some drinks here, guys. The same as we are in the cafe for $2. Oh, organic, guys. Сидр. Органический сидр. Ё-моё, чё так и нету. Paper bags, 10 rubles and 8 rubles. So, guys, that is all. We bought jam, guys, $4, 249 rubles. The price. I like that jam. They say zero fat lingonberry jam. So, guys, that was Russian IKEA for you. Thank you for watching. Hope you liked this episode, and we shall meet with you very soon in the next video. Goodbye, see you soon.